I know people didn't know how he's all doing. I hope he's doing absolutely brilliant. Today we're going to look at why Redhlls is better than Barry Hill. Well, better than everybody in the whole country. Redhlls is the best town ever. And I say a lot of people's going to get triggered on this. So, trigger alert for anybody who's watching this. I suppose. No, not really if you're watching from. Anyways, brilliant. But anyway, this is just gameplay in the background. Let's just get right into it. So the first thing is, Redhlls is the best football team ever. Redhlls is the greatest football team. They have the best football teams, the best everything. And also, the school has a YouTube channel, which is very different to every other school. Because the school, other schools won't do it. Because they're too scared. But Redhlls can show everybody how to go downtown as well. And I'm probably. Redhlls is a host of some movie in the past. And through the Playboy thing. If you need to look it up on YouTube, there's a video after that. Really, I should have put a link in the description. I forgot. I literally actually did forget. But the link. But then, just look up on the Squid and you should find the link. Some of the YouTubers have done it, not me, anyway. Some of the YouTube has done it and I watched it. Now, you're probably also not talking about it. It's not mad, because I'm not that bad. And another thing, my girlfriend's being bummed by this. That's something to take to that. So, my girlfriend's being bummed by this. Which is just great. Yeah, it is. And my girlfriend's just from where it is, obviously. Yeah. Lots of people say Redhlls is the best. And one time I left a comment in somebody's video and saying that Butters Bridge was the best. And he said Redhlls was the best. So I have to agree with him on that. I literally have to change my channel name to Redhlls is the best. I'm only joking. My channel name actually changed to everybody who didn't notice. Nobody noticed. So I'm right now on my own, nobody cares. Anyway, Redhlls is the best. They have the best game team in the world. Could be. So I want to thank everybody for watching this. And anybody gets triggered, this is only a bit of fun. I'm not kind of saying Redhlls is. Redhlls is always the best town, but that's only my opinion. And Redhlls is the best town ever. But that's only my opinion. There could be better towns than Redhlls. Like you could like Dublin. Some from Dublin could like Dublin. That's fine. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, click a share, and subscribe for more. And tell me which is your favorite town in the comments below. So thank you for watching, subscribe for more, and bye.